What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Tate Brusa. I'm 16 years old from Salt Lake City, Utah.
16, wow.
I thought that was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
And I tell you that towards the end, when you hit that note, that's when Nick was like, oh, crap. You know, I was going to try to play this cool and wait till the last minute. And then he turned his chair around, so there's no way I'm going to let him get away with this. So I'm gonna wait and see what he says, and then I'm gonna come back and tear all of it apart.
You got it.
Such a bullet.
Yes.
Tate, you have the wily veteran. He's been here since the beginning of time.
It's so true.
It does feel like it.
The guy on my right, Nick Jonas.
Wow.
You can tell the crowd really likes Nick.
I didn't get as many owls.
Yeah. Nick has traversed this industry as a young man, and I feel like he has a lot of great advice for you. I say go with Nick Jonas. That's just my opinion.
Ouch. Ouch.
I could tell you were young, and I mean that in a positive way, because I think that people like you really do flourish on this show, because there's somewhere for you to progress to. The cool thing about Blake is he is very eclectic, and he knows how to win. Nick, though, he's fresh here. He's never gotten to do this before, so you will do well with both.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I wonder if the other guy that's trying to be your coach has anything to say.
That's a good question. Tate, I write things down as a way to remember things. But I wrote the word fight because I heard the fight in your voice, and I think I can help you just hone in the moments that vocally weren't your best. So if it's okay, I'll do some real-time coaching with you. That's all right.
Blake, you have just lost.
All right. When I was 16, just having come through that point in your voice when it starts to break, mm-hmm. I know it well, I would rely on just my throat, right? Mm-hmm. So what I want you to do is think about your posture, just standing a bit taller.
Mm-hmm. Dancing in the dark.
Get it?
You between my arms. Barefoot on the grass. Ooh. Listening to our favorite song.
It's the vowel sounds, I hope you open up a bit more.
1, 2, 3. Baby, I've been dancing in the dark, listening to our favorite song.
Yeah.
Wow.
Man, Tate.
Wow.
We could do great things together.
How could you top that, my friend? I don't have a dog in this fight.
I feel like I'm at a disadvantage
just want to help.
What?
You can help me just.
Think a little bit.
What in God's name? Is this your dog? Is
what?
Whose dog is this?
My wife, Bobby. Hi.
This shouldn't be allowed on The Voice.
Do you want to come to Mama?
That was adorable, what just happened on stage up there. And the yes you are. The yes you are.
Oh my gosh.
You like you like Tater? You like him? Tate, I want you to know that if you don't choose me as your coach, this puppy's gonna go straight back to the animal shelter.
He's a hostage taker. You don't want to go in there.
I'm sure they take good care of him there. Don't worry about it. But anyway, I wanted to say to you,
Dr. Evil
that
over here.
I've been doing this show for.
Hold on. What is wrong with you?
Oh my God.
Don't feel any guilt or anything just because poor Snowflake here.
He made the name up on the spot.
The choice is yours. The choice is yours, Tate.
Tate, do you pick a coach or the dog?
Sorry, Blake, I gotta go with Nick.
What has he done to you? Actor, but that is the greatest performance I ever gave in my life. When I turned around to not react was the hardest thing I ever did. Tell everybody what your name is.
My name is Levi Watkins, and I'm 14 years old.
What?
Somebody give me a microphone to drop. I need it badly.
I've not been that thrown in 5 seasons. For $1 billion, I thought that you were a female that sang lower and in your 20s. And I kept waiting for her to go, you know, higher. And then now that I know, I'm like, well, you were going high for a boy. Like, I was like, wow, you have a really cool vibe.
Thank you.
To have that developed a voice at your age, do you have a musical family?
Yes, sir. My mom and dad are both musicians.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He's 27. Oh. Yes,
your
sir.
Your mom and your dad?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, I'll take it. I like yes, ma'am. Thank you.
I don't want this to turn into, I can't believe you're only 14, because that was an incredible vocal.
Thank you.
She's adorable.
What a cool version of that song, you know? It's funny to hear him strum the mandolin at the beginning. I was like, what's going on back there? I just thought it was a great performance. I missed the second half. I was starting to black out a little bit because I was like, just stay calm, don't react, don't stand up. And when you guys didn't turn around, it was the worst move of your entire voice careers, all of you. All of you!
We don't know what he looks like.
It doesn't matter, he's a good singer.
Levi, what I loved about your performance was how interesting and inventive your intro was. You put your own stamp on the song.
Thank you, Mr. John.
You have a new godfather. He's won The Voice 6 times, as he'll remind you probably at least 6 times each day.
You are so lucky.
Oh, my God, I'm so lucky.
We love you, Levi. So
come on, man.
Come on.
Levi.
Congratulations. Congratulations, Levi.
Thank you so much.
Good to meet you. This is going to be a lot of fun.